A child is dead after a single vehicle accident this morning. It happened 3 miles north of Decatur after the driver of the car left Interstate 65 and then flipped. Troopers say the 8-year-old, who was not wearing a seatbelt, was thrown from the vehicle and pronounced dead at the scene. The driver was taken to a local hospital. The other passengers were not injured.